Hello, Atom Smashers. Welcome to the Atom Smasher Twitch channel. We are going to make Andromeda great again. Okay? I would like to make a PlayStation 5 great again, but that ain't going to happen because, you know, I can't get a PlayStation 5. So. Makes me sad. Alright, yeah, I was gonna go do something here. And I did it. So let's get back on the Tempest and go rock and roll. Of course she's been looking for me.
You're going to be the gateway to so many great things, my friend.
Hey there. You named her Pock?
Yep. Proof of concept. To distinguish her from Zap, your souped-up, nasty combat version.
Zap. I like it.
Yeah, it's edgy. The storage box from the vault on Eos was the key to everything, including integrating that piece of Remtech you got me. But our new observer friends are just the beginning. I'm working on something even bigger.
I'm all ears.
So get this. We can only scan for remnant signatures we've already encountered. My scanner's doing that around the clock. But if I integrate the right remtech, we could scour the cluster for any remnant signature, even ones we don't have. My scanner would literally become a remnant mystery detector.
Your enthusiasm is infectious.
Yeah, don't tell Lexi. She'll look for a cure. I came to Andromeda to touch the unknown. To find the never.
No wonder the recording's all jacked up. I'm just mining cryptocurrency still.
Like that. All I need is three specific pieces of Remtech.
We can do that.
You rock. Pock and Zap think so too. So far, I've located the first piece. It's back on Eos. I'll upload the coordinates.
I was mining cryptocurrency and recording and streaming. Oops. Well, we're not going to Eos, tell you that. We have other things we want to do. What's here? Oh, it's the Krogan planet. I didn't get a replacement hurricane yet. Oh, okay.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elladen to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
This meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
starship. No.
Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
Lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
I need to turn my fan on. Better. Okay, do I need to level up? Negative.
Beautiful, isn't it? I remember the first time I saw this place, I thought, wow, this is home. I wasn't the only one.
First thing we do on any new planet is we fix the planet so we don't have to deal with all this jacked up stuff.
What are you looking for? Hey, welcome, come this way, follow me. That's a fancy ship, all right.
Business if I wasn't fair. If you don't think so, go trade somewhere else.
Okay, I will.
Welcome to the paradise.
Thanks.
So, what do you think?
What do you mean, what do I think?
I mean, look around! No guns, no blood, no violence. Outside the gates, you're on your own. But in here, you're safe. Anyone violates the peace, they have to answer to me.
Yeah, everyone's on their best behavior. Is it natural, or are they on something?
Nothing so complicated. These people need me. They need what I sell, so they behave, or they're out. Now what can I get you? How can I help? Just let me know.
I'm supposed to meet a Krogan here named Strux.
Look around. If my customers have names, I don't know them. It's better that way.
You have a pretty good attitude for a place like this.
I've got nothing to complain about. I'm rich and no one messes with me. Most powerful woman on Eladin.
Yeah?
I don't mean to brag, but absolutely.
What else is here?
I'm a businesswoman, not a tour guide, but I'll tell you what I know if it suits me.
You get along with the Krogan?
Everyone comes to Eladin with the dream of leaving, except me and the Krogan. They built their colony into a sinkhole. Smart. Keeps it cool enough for them, I guess.
They have their own water?
Unfortunately for them, no. But Morda and I get along well, so far.
Who lives on this planet?
Desperate folks, mostly. Misfits, some. Those that can't get along in the regular world. Or people willing to make a...
Like you?
Careful, sweetheart. You want to keep me on your good side. There's a place they call the Flop House, east-ish of here. Den of murder and misery. You should pay it a call.
What can you tell me about that derelict ship?
Ah, you came here to get killed, did ya? Scavengers are trying to pull it apart, is all I know. I don't go near their claims. They shoot on sight.
What can I buy?
I don't know. Mostly I sell water, but you should go out to the tanks if you want that.
Is there anywhere else on the planet? Are you Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder for the Initiative. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So you have problems at the colony?
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Drak trusts Morda, and I trust Drak.
Hearn, Morda's leading the colony for a reason. She's tough, but that's good. You're not there, Drak. Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
You might be underestimating yourselves.
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it. You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
To be honest, I'm curious about what's going on here.
What's going on is none of your damn business. Keep walking, or I'm gonna shoot out your knees.
I thought the rule was no guns.
That won't protect you outside the gates. If you see me there, you better run.
Pathfinder,
yeah.
Is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
It's kind of funny.
Right.
Ryder, I heard that little exchange. I don't understand it. They scream. Wow. Be careful around that one, Ryder. Fascinating.
Lucky the paradise has shade. I'd fry out there.
Strange. Data's not coming through. Try another one.
Here. No. Gonna get a better gun.
Perfect.
Brain chemical imbalance. Huh.
Levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
If I remember right, they're all jacked up.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable.
Excellent.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Didn't know your duties reached all the way to Elidan.
It doesn't. I'm here for... personal reasons.
Personal.
My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara. Together.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat.
So you're sucking, buddy.
I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you...
Look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
Impressive.
How do you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
Well, now I'm curious.
Don't worry. All good things.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Come on, you're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
Fine, fine. I've never met her, but I... mentioned a cave out in the dunes. This is the nav point.
All of Ella...
Good point.
Never work with a guy named Reyes.
Reyes? He's one of my buyers at...
Do I ever?
I'll pretend I didn't get the hint behind that one.
Take it easy.
Oh.
Activating automated forward station deployment. I detect above normal temperatures. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
So, Elidan. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The remnant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchunka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes.
Not really. Elidan is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled pair.
So let's fix the planet.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining.
Let's do this.
There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out.
On a remnant core, it could become unstable and attract the skirt.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to you. Pathfinder, there is still a risk of the scavengers damaging remnant cores. I suggest using your Omni tool to disable the cores.
Thank you.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support is back online. Temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp.
missing something. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Enough glyphs.
I detect above normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
This heat is unbearable.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas.
Scavenger tech ahead. They'll be looking for scrap here.
Pathfinder, I detect scavenger constructs ahead. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Heat levels increasing. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
This is the flop house, where all the scum gather.
Elidan will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Then let's get them.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this. We need to get out of this heat zone.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Nice. We need to get out of this heat zone.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Heat levels increasing. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
The scavengers set up camp out here. How do they survive the heat?
That's the remnant derelict Morta's obsessed with.
Protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Last much longer in this.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
That console will activate the Vault, Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field. may affect your escape from the purification field. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Whoa!
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on. Remnant. Purification console.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try. There's gotta be something we're missing.
Getting better at this. Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. radiation field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Pathfinder, ambient temperature has dropped to 34 degrees Celsius and continues to decrease. Humidity has increased by 21%.
We can bring this place back to life.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, we're approaching a scavenger site.
Multiple hostile life forms.
Isabel could be in trouble. Let's move.
Come on.
friendly eyes.
You, the one killing my guys? Come in here. I want to talk to you.
Was that Isabel?
Sounds like she's in charge.
Oh, boy.
From the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him, to Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elidan. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to Ask using Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my...
Stay alert. This junk is prime for scavengers.
Better keep our heads down.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, an honorable knife in the back is still a knife. What's over there?
Out of here.
Marking that as requiring more men.
Good call.
Had a thought. You think Amir has info about her water source in her office?
The one by the docks? Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to comb in the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Ah, shit.
Comms just went down.
All of the colony's water comes from it. The deal works right now, but it may not last.
This impacts the long-term survival of everyone here. Krogan, exiles, it doesn't matter. We need to improve the situation if we can. Those scavengers talked about security.
Have you tried watching Amir?
She's not that stupid or careless. She controls our water. She controls us. She won't lead us to it.
Spotted.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Good one. then. What now?
If we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locks and open.
It's locked.
Security must be disabled to open this door path window. Pathfinder, just one more console to disable the door.
Outposts springing up all over Helios.
There. Security disabled. Anything else, Sam?
No, Pathfinder. You should have access to the storage closet now. Pathfinder, I have bypassed security. You can now enter the command center.
Howard said he found a large underground welding tank. Asked him to take me to it, but he couldn't retrace his steps.
Think he was lying?
Maybe. They say Anea has a secret water source, so who knows?
To a nearby bunker.
What are we waiting for? Let's go. We'll find it.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Alright, let's get to New Tijunga, and then we'll call it a night.
Morda's still pissed off at the Nexus. You'll want to be careful around her, kid.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
They're Krogan. They can live anywhere.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I think we're coming close to the Krogan colony.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Move along. No outsiders. She's with me. Human Pathfinder.
Drak. It's been a while.
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morda.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor. Think I'm a traitor too? Shut it, Breck.
Don't make me headbutt you. I absolutely will.
Tougher than you look. All right, go ahead.
I'll spread the word so Morda knows you're here.
Good. Pathfinder must think she's pretty tough to just stroll in here.
Wonder how long she'd last in a real place.
All right, so this is where I'll save it. And it is my bedtime. I gotta work in the morning. So, until then, Atom Smashers, tomorrow I'll be streaming again. Until then, everybody, stay healthy and stay safe.